The Traveler by O. Goldsmith. Read for LibriVox.org by Lynda Marie Neilson, Vancouver, B.C. Remote, unfriended, melancholy, slow, or by the lazy Scheldt or wandering Poe,
or onward where the rude Carinthian bore,
against the houseless stranger shuts the door, or where Campania's plain forsaken lies, a weary waste expanding to the skies, where I roam whatever realms to see, my heart untraveled fondly turns to thee. Still to my brother turns with ceaseless pain, and drags at each remove a lengthening chain. In all my wanderings round this world of care, in all my griefs, and God has given my share, I still had hopes my latest hours to crown, amidst these humble bowers to lay me down, to husband out life's taper at the close, and keep the flame from wasting by repose. I still had hopes, for pride attends us still, amidst the swains to show my book-learned skill, around my fire an evening group to draw, and tell of all I felt and all I saw. And as a hare whom hounds and horns pursue, pants to the
place from whence at first
she flew, I still had hopes my long vexations past, here to return and die at home at last. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.